how to answer a scientific curiosity. What happens? Not much.